Limitation of Liability and Complexity, SARL. Definition continued. December 11, 2020. Hello and welcome, Bertrand Mario, avocat à la Cour, registered attorney in Luxembourg. One of the main features of the limited liability company, the LLC, or Société à Responsabilité Limitée, SARL, is the limitation of the liability of the partners of the company to the contributions made to the company. The shareholders are only liable up to the amount of their contributions. The general pledge, security of the company's creditors, gage des créanciers sociaux, is constituted by the company's assets, excluding the personal assets of the shareholders. And this is also known as the corporate veil. The SARL is less complex to operate and less costly in terms of publication obligations than the public limited liability company, the Société Anonyme Public Limited Company, or SA, Société Anonyme in Luxembourg. If this article was interesting, you can like us on social media, and you can also like our video, and you can subscribe to it on Bertrand Mario Avocat, that's the name of the channel. And you can also subscribe to the podcast Bertrand Mario Avocat also, but it's the Law and Impact podcast. And you can also reach out on social media. Of course, contributor Cédric Buzin, avocat, and editor Anna Sigi-Yong. Limitation of Liability and Complexity, SARL, definition continued. Thank you very much indeed, Bertrand Mario. Bye bye.